Jimmy's a zombie because of your stupid unicorn trick!
A zombie? Ed must touch zombie!
You better fix him before sundown or your dog meat! Got it!
Sarah, I assure you that my only wish is to make things right.
No, it isn't! I meant yes! Yes, we will! Make it! Where's the little guy? I miss him so!
Hi, little fella!
Concentrate, Ed. Fairies are supposed to float daintily.
Ed!
Not flounder haphazardly.
Why, you dirty...
I'm the littlest fairy, King, with a spell to cheer you up all bright and merry.
You don't exist.
And?
It's not working, Double D! Jimmy's cloud won't go away! Double D?
A tide of joy comes your way. I'm Oannis, Mermaid of the Sea. A mythological goddess to help guide you through. They're not real!
Here I go! Yucca, yucca, yucca. I'm Nugget the Gnome, and I... And I tickle the feet of sad little...
Go away, charlatan!
Whoa!
What irony is this? A horseshoe made of pure gold?
Gold, you say?
As gold as the toes of my once-beloved unicorn creature. But fairies and unicorns no longer exist to me. Nothing but torrid lies. This 24-carat shoe is nothing but a reminder of my gullible youth.
Tell you what, if it's wearing you out so much, I'll give you a quarter for it. I'm rich! I'm rolling in dough! I can retire now! Look, it's mine!
Perhaps you may want to have a closer look, Eddie.
What?
I'm afraid this is nothing more than a plastic dental retainer painted with gold nail polish.
Horses don't have teeth on their feet, Double D. Jimmy's happy again.
Indeed.
What? You backstabbing little weasel! Give me back my quarter! What's the X for?
Got the fairy creature's proof, Jimmy!
Whoa! Say, Fluffy, you sure made a believer out of me, dude. I better go spread this with the others at school. They'll sure want to see this.
No, wait! Cab! Come back!
They were all part of an ingenious, elaborate hoax.
All that for a stupid quarter. How desperate can you get?
Well, best prepare our fairy tale for school tomorrow. It's gonna take a lot of explaining to get out of this plot hole.
What a load of baloney!
Rolf, are you okay? You don't look so good.
Too late, vultures! Rolf has taken care of his load of baloney!